This 30 acres was our first planted corn on April 17th. It's 106-day corn, and looking into the whirl of the planet, it's about 5 days before it pollinates.